You know, we had a little rattle in the beginning because Jesse Jordan kind of pulled something in her neck or upper back during the vaulting rotation. I didn't know about it until we get to bars, and we just told the kids, well, we got a lemon, now we're going to make some lemonade. And we decided to create some emotion to kind of offset that little bit of a hitch in our giddy up, and the kids rose to the occasion, did a tremendous job, and of course the fans were fabulous.